an animated dizzy melodic death metal band, founded in 1989 in Stockholm by guitarist Johan Bolin, vocalist Richard Cabeza and drummer Peter Stjernvine. After the rehearsal demo in 1990, they recorded the second demo, Firestorm 1, in 1991, professionally recorded on a pro-printed Dwight tape, sold approximately 3,000 copies. 2 years later, Unanimated released their debut album, In This Forest of the Dreaming Dead. Forest of the Dreaming Dead was released on Pavement Music in 1993. The production is still a bit skinny and pale, and the death metal influences are still a bit preponderant, along with the black feeling. The influences of the early masters of this genre, At the Gates, is present, but somehow they added something new in the lead guitarist lines and in the general melodies. There are some keyboards parts that add something more in darkness and obscurity. They generally have a weird feeling, and are perfect to accompany the melodic guitarist lead lines in creating a truly apocalyptic and epic piece of music. In 1995, Unanimated released their second album, Ancient God of Evil. Ancient God of Evil was released on No Fashion Records, an independent Swedish label, and it's considered one of the most important melodic death metal albums. All of the songs are mid-paced and many of them feature amazing guitar leads that are truly unique in nature. The production level is flawless considering it was recorded in 1995. The bass is more audible than on their debut, and the guitar tone is much more pronounced. After this release, the band contributed to the 1996 Slayer tribute, Satanic Slaughter 2, with the cover of Dead Skin Mask, and 2 years later to the Bathory tribute in Conspiracy with Satan, with the cover of Raise the Dead. In this period, former members of Unanimated contributed to various other projects, most notably Therion, Entombed, and Dismember. In 2007, after a 10-year lull, they reformed, and in April 2008, signed to Regain Records. 1 year later, they released their third album, titled In the Light of Darkness. In 2018, the band announced on their Facebook page that they had signed a 3-album worldwide deal with Century Media Records. On August 10, 2018 was released the EP, Annihilation, recorded during April and May of the same year at Chrome Studios. That's all, Metal Brothers. If you like this video, please subscribe to Metal Old, and remember, support the underground metal.